Kīvarz-e Sofla, Persian, also romanized as Kīvarz-e Sofla, also known as Kīvarz-e Pā’īn, is a village in Borborud-e Gharbi Rural District, in the central district of Aligudarz County, Lorestan Province, Iran. At the 2006 census, its population was 762 in 127 families. == References